come forward and welcome our respected man. Advantages for baby is to it increases
respected sir and madam, myself, Master Hit and Surabhi of Vinayaka College of Nursing. So today I am here to give you some information about tips and benefits of breastfeeding. Breastfeeding is given one year and of course helps the baby's growth and development and helps the feeding world. And it's also lower the risk of murder up to breast cancer, ovarian cancer and everything. And some of the benefits I have explained here, it can be easily digestible and lower the SIDS risk. SIDS means low perfect nutrients, protection against infection, help in bonding and development, support body growth and development.
From Vinayaka College of Nursing. Today on the occasion of World Breastfeeding Week, today's my topic is avoid powder or bottle milk. So why we should avoid the powder or bottle milk? So first of all, it increases the infection chances. If mother is waiting to provide for us a bottle, a powder milk, so there are infection chances because we have to cover the substance which is harmful for us. So we should avoid that. Then divide from the benefits of breastfeeding. If mother is breastfeeding, then the benefits like immunity, then infection needs protect for us. So the benefits are another way divide for that, we avoid that. Then takes too much time for the digestion. Breastfeeding milk is easily digestible. But the powder milk, the bottle milk, is easily digestible. Then increase the cholesterol and sugar level. Powder and bottle milk and the cholesterol level and sugar level just increase. And then amuk disease condition like heart related cholesterol increase and sugar cell infection chances for body. So we avoid that. Then ban on powder or bottle milk according to IMS Act 1992. So IMS Act 1992 and that too you can say powder milk or bottle milk just in our supply mate, then sale mate, even advertisement they want ban thank you sir because baby mate bilkul par saru nahi. So we should only use breastfeeding for the baby. So breastfeeding is the best feeding and let's make breastfeeding and work for it. Is the 2023 came of the breastfeeding. Thank you.
Very good afternoon.
I made this poster which contains benefits of breastfeeding, which the most of this content. Its contents is what can increase your milk supply. So, this is what we are talking about breastfeeding from birth to essence, month, yet to death. It provides medical perfect nutrition and everything they need for healthy growth and great development. Protection from respiratory infections. Protection against obesity, non-obesity and non-communicable diseases, and then foods to boost milk supply, which is carrots, garlic, fennel seeds, salmon fish, fennel, and water. And then what can interfere with milk supply? soap, oral contraceptives, some medications, baby not attaching well, causing cracking and pain at the nipple, tightening while breastfeeding. If you recently had mastitis, which is an infection, a severe infection of the breast, and this is great smoking, and then contents of breastfeeding, which is 88% water, 7% lactose, 3.8% fat, 1% protein and other nutrients, all the vitamins and biotin, niacin and folic acid. And then what contains breast milk, which is any amount of breast milk feeding is better than no breastfeeding. Colostrum helps babies develop a healthy digestive system. A tablespoon of colostrum starts a healthy immune system. Breast milk protects babies from infections. Any amount of breast milk gives babies protection from SIDS, which means sudden infant death syndrome, as opposed to no breast milk. A tablespoon of breast milk contains 30 million infection fighting proteins. And then these are position of the these are positions like cradle, cross cradle, deadline, football, and Australian board, and then inverted sidebar. Is good for mom as well as babies. Like breastfeed for 6 months can reduce the chance of breast cancer about
10%. આપણે જ્યારે સ્ટુડન્ટ્સને સમજાવતા હોઈએ છીએ, સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ હોય ત્યારે લેક્ચર કોલેજની અંદર આ બધા જ મેથડ્સ કઈ કઈ રીતે બાળકનું પોઝિશન આપવી એ બધું શિક્ષણ કરવામાં આવે છે. ઓકે, ઇન્ડિયામાં અત્યારે મતલબ અત્યારે જે મેથડ ચાલી રહી છે સ્પેસિફિકલી ક્રોસ કેડલ પદ્ધતિનું કહે છે, ક્રોસ કેડલ પદ્ધતિ જે બેસ્ટ છે બાળકના સપોર્ટિંગ માટે ફીડિંગ, જે ગવર્મેન્ટ થ્રુ અત્યારે ચાલી રહ્યું છે ઓલ ઓવર ઇન્ડિયા. આ બધી મેથડ જે છે એ મેથડ એટલા માટે મેં પૂછ્યું તમને ખાસ કઈ રીતની પદ્ધતિ આપણે અહીંયા
my name is Vinayaka. daily, and what the day was every 2 to 3 hours, 8 to 12 times feeding daily, total amount 24. 1 to 3 months, 3 to 4 hours, and their frequency is 6 to 8 feeding daily, 24 to 32 hours. 3 to 6 months, as baby sleep is longer, and at night the number of feeding will decrease. 4 to 8 hours, 4 to 6 feeding daily, 24 to 32 hours. Thank you.
Second week, the fat and sugar content start increasing. Third is whole milk. Beginning of the feeding, low fat, high water, and fourth, thin milk. End of the feeding, high water.
બ્રેસ્ટફીડિંગ જે ટોપિક જે છે આપણો મધર અને ચાઇલ્ડ બંને છે આની અંદર.
તો આપણે જ્યારે પણ પ્રેક્ટિકલી પણ જ્યારે તમે આપણે મતલબ તમને બધાને શુભેચ્છાઓ પાઠવું છું તો બહુ સારા તમે તમારા ફિલ્ડમાં આગળ વધો સારી રીતે જે પણ સેટઅપમાં જાઓ પણ જે નાના નાના પોઈન્ટ્સ છે બહુ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ પોઈન્ટ્સ છે એના ઉપર ખરેખર ધ્યાન આપો કારણ કે આપણે જોડે જ્યારે ફિલ્ડમાં જઈએ ને કોઈ પણ એક કાર્ડિયોમાં ગયા કે કોઈ અલગ સેટઅપમાં ગયા ત્યાં જઈને આપણે મોટા મોટા થીમ્સ ઉપર આપણે એક્ટ કરીશું આપણે ત્યાં ફંક્શનિંગ થઈ જઈશું પણ જે નાના નાના પોઈન્ટ્સ છે જે દરેક જગ્યાએ સોશિયલી પણ આપણને કામ મળે આપણા ઘરમાં પણ કોઈ પ્રેગ્નન્ટ લેડી બનવાની છે ઘરની પડોશમાં બી જોઈ શકે બરાબર એ નાના નાના પોઈન્ટ્સ ક્યાંય પણ ભૂલાય દરેક જગ્યાએ હેલ્થ એજ્યુકેશન આરોગ્યનું વિદ્યાર્થીઓ જ્યાં જ્યાં નીડ જરૂર પડે ત્યાં આવતા રહે છે બરાબર બહુ નોબલ ફિલ્ડ છે બધાની શુભેચ્છાઓ તો હશે પબ્લિકની પણ આશીર્વાદ તમારી જોડે જ હશે બરાબર તો ઓલ ધ બેસ્ટ ટુ ઓલ ઓફ યુ થેન્ક યુ સર